Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah. Who's to blame? Are you to blame? If I blame it on you, would you blame it on me? Pointing the finger was a tool that she used to take the pressure off. Some say that death's the only way to beat it. Wish you thinking what put the food on the table. Scraps on the budget, just enough to keep her family stable. Pushed through the mud, huh? Felt like she was sheep, bro. Daddy did it sometimes. House divided, quiet survivor until the sun rise. Soak up the wisdom, kid, one day you have your own. May have heard this before, but it never set into stone. X marks the spot, but the wind could cause a stray. Prayer without a plan took her from the vows that were made. Too late, felt like it was far gone, empty space. Silent cries, cause she won't ever feel the same. Now tell me who's to blame. Another single parent home. He don't love her like he used to, and she's still getting over verbal abuse too. Broken promises on a bond that was meant to be forever. If a house is not a home, Reese can't even keep it together. He's jealous of other men, admirers far and near. Thought his battle was his alone, the vision was never clear. See, all that he wanted was a I appreciate you from his royal queen as opposed to a lot to process. James Brown said it's a man's worth, but the help is from the side, not the front or the behind. Nah. Papers are drawn, signatures on the dotted lines. End up a situation that was never intertwined. But why? Why?
It don't even matter what we say.
Yeah.
You can blame me. I take it all back. You know I need you.
I need you too. Gotta let the Most High be your center. Without Him, everything falls apart. Are you to blame?